So now you've got a basic digital product store set up that is fully transactional. Let's take a look at how we can build on that further by installing modules. Now, a PrestaShop module works just like a WordPress plugin. Once you install it, it adds new functionality to your store for you. And in PrestaShop, if you just come to modules and modules, you can see a list of different modules that you can install, as well as ones that you already have installed. Coming to the modules and themes catalog, you can browse through various different modules here. One that feeds your products into Amazon Marketplace, one that reminds people about their abandoned carts, and you can also install templates on this page as well. Now, a lot of the PrestaShop add-ons are paid for, and you can have a look at the main marketplace website over here to browse through them. And if you do a Google search for some free PrestaShop modules, you can find those as well. Here are some on the official site, and I'll put these links for you underneath the video. There's 7 pages of free modules here for you to choose from. And here on the Presta Develop Store, there's a lot of free modules that you can take advantage of here as well. And again, I'll put the URL for this underneath the video. Just as a note, some of the pretty good modules that I've picked out. One is the Google Analytics e-commerce PHP module. This will actually integrate PrestaShop with and Google Analytics e-commerce tracking for you, so you can see exactly which products are selling and get the actual values of the sales directly within Google Analytics itself. Having Google Analytics e-commerce set up is pretty critical for any e-commerce store, so there is a plugin available to do that for you. Then we have the Google Rich Snippets module. This adds all of the cool rich snippets that you often see in the search results. For example, with my blog, I have the review ratings here, and sometimes with e-commerce results, you get ratings here and the review information, but also you can find the prices and the different star ratings there. So that is what the Rich Snippets module does, which will help your SEO and rankings naturally. Also, there is a SEO expert module that allows you to really delve in and tweak the SEO settings, although PrestaShop comes with a pretty good SEO setup out of the box, so this isn't necessarily needed. It's only if you really want to tweak things further. And of course, you can integrate everything with AWeber or MailChimp, whichever is your preferred email newsletter subscriber. And be sure to check out my separate email marketing tutorial series on the blog to learn more about how to take advantage of that. So just spend some time browsing around the different modules on the dedicated PrestaShop site. You can see all of the featured modules here, the new modules, they're all broken down by category. There's pretty much a module to do anything that you can imagine with e-commerce. There's so many different ones here to choose from. Once you've found a module or modules that you would like to install, use the modules menu here. And in the top right hand corner, you can select add a new module. All you need to do is choose the zip file you've downloaded. So for example, here we choose, let's say we want to add the PayPal module. Let's just find that because it is free. We can just click on that. Once you've registered your account, you download the zip file here. Then you just come across to modules, add a new module, and upload the zip file here, and then you will be able to configure it all. So that's an introduction to PrestaShop modules. It works very similar to WordPress plugins. Anyone can add new functionality to their PrestaShop store in just a few clicks.